Yeah, I don't know why I deleted that. Holy cow. Mafia 2 is just, I don't know. It's so bad. I'll read that later. Apparently Xbox deals a big blow to PS5. Know what that is. We can do that later, read that later. But it's probably just clickbait. It's probably like, oh, the Indiana Jones game is exclusive. It's like, that's a huge blow. How can I recover from that, right? How can PS5 users recover from that expense? Are you dumb? But yeah. It's just freaking whatever. It's just more, not fake, but bad. Yeah, it's not fake, but it's sure bad. Because you really couldn't freaking think of another article to write about. I'm guessing it's because that. Play someone who is very black hole inside. Scientist, I guess? Oh, wait. Oh, do we have a... Oh. Inside of the cannon. Oh, I put him inside of the cannon. Oops. Got a plunger. Fill the cannon with something that could clog a drain. How about a beer? You know a hack is to clog a drain. It would make sense, but you're saying a hack can't clog a drain. I mean, clog a freaking train on a train. How about, soap? No, really? How about, like I did be said before. Beard. Okay.
Blah, blah, blah.
Build the canoe is something that could drive into the a plane. I don't know how you would fit that in there, but okay. A plane. Where's the end? Okay. Now what? Place something in the cannon and we'll blow the black hole. Don't blow up in the black hole, how about? Load the cannon with something huge. Like, a tank is pretty huge. You're telling me a tank is not huge? Okay. That makes sense. Tank add objective. A giant tank. Yeah, you're. Oh, it can't fit in there now. Shoot. 1 second, my eyes itchy. Okay, that was a great time for my arm to be itchy.
God damn it.
Move. Oh, that's how. Okay. So a tank is not huge, but two tanks. Watch out. Okay, there. Do your best to scare me away. To scare who away? A ghost? Oh no. Zombie hungry. Brains. Oh, just one brain. What do we want now? We need to stay somewhere safe. How about a safe? We could stay inside the safe. Go on. God damn it. Oh, there's a bag of money. Shelter. There we go. Protect okay, an RPG, I guess. God damn it. Again. Oh no, a turret. Now an RPG. Don't shoot it against the ground, you idiot. Yes, I'll do all that. God damn. That sucks though. Like, why did he shoot it against the ground? That was not smart at all. Oh yeah, I didn't finish it. I watched the AVGN movie. Finally, I don't know why it took me so long to watch it. Really, it's like, why? I don't know. But yeah, it's not that good, that movie. Yeah, because I don't know, I think, I have no idea what saying. Interpreter. Okay, God, this will work. Damn. But AVGN, I think, obviously was better when I was a kid, because I thought it was funny, but now it's like, it's not that funny because I don't know his humor. Yeah, his humor is like potty humor. Like, what is it? South Park. And it's like, I don't like South Park either. Because I just grew out of that kind of humor. I need a vestibule. Okay. A plane, I guess. Well, I still did it even though it's been. He didn't do it. Oh, is it a jet? Yeah, I like how they did it with this. I can't see Earth because an asteroid's in the way. Okay, think I would need an RPG. There we go. Oh. Guess. Is that it? Oh, I guess so. Where's some more trash? I don't see any. Whatever. Let's see what this is about. Yeah, I don't think I'll 100% this. Why doesn't my jetpack work? Jetpack. Freaking that's so annoying. Oops, I wish I could just shut it off. Like all animals can. Let's do space rat. Space alien. Okay. Help me fill brain with knowledge. Okay. Knowledge. Okay, well, do you know, how about a book? How can they help you ride it? Just frickin' ride it. Get that, but oh well. I need a tool to cut his hair. Let's do a butcher knife. He's cutting his hair for pushing. Oh, where did I go? Okay. This again. Oh, what is this? Disable the supercomputer. Okay, rain. Where's rain? God damn, where's the R? Oh, there it is. I don't know why I always have a problem. Try to jump over the moon. What, and now she is stuck out there. Bring her back. Shine. Okay. Is that the cow? Thing off. It's really annoying. Were you a cow? What the hell? Making that noise. I remember this, the life over God. The spy gear will you help me? Spy. There we go, Sky Spy. This student has captured the... I'm... wanting to trade for his freedom. Okay, food? We trade them for food? I guess not. I guess you're fucked. Prisoner. Scientist with another scientist. How about money? How will you trade them for money? Yeah, math teacher. God damn it, I don't know then. What real humans give them? Give them an environment to poison? What? Yeah, that's a. Yeah, that's pose. A beach? Yeah, I think a beach would be good. Oh, there we go. Okay. It's just, it took a while. Okay. We couldn't afford tickets, so she is, spend us. What? You send us out through the airlock. Money. There, have a load of that. We hit something. Can't leave the ship to clean it off. Will you help? Oh, I gotta clean off that freaking thing. Frickin' where? Oh. Okay, outbound. No. Yeah, I know. Yeah, a cafeteria. I put a cafeteria on it. Seriously? Okay. Seriously, what the hell is that noise? Yeah, it's gone there. If I teleport. Yeah, it's just gone. The freaking noise. But I need to do this. God dang it. I wish that frickin' stupid noise was in here. That alarm noise. I've been taken prisoner, get me out of Stanisfield. Yeah, I just blow it off. Lasers can't be reflected. Okay, near then. Got to get past dogs without harming it. A bone? Thank you. Okay, occasion. Damn. Trying to do that with the phone. Oh no, my ship is broken. Not a frickin'. Not that kind of shit. Because the game glitched again. God damn it. Now don't come out there. Yeah, see? I don't know why it glitched out. I don't know, a lot of times why it does that. It's so weird when it does this. Okay, I'm halfway there. Oh, one second, I'm gonna turn a goddamn alarm off. Give me something to see Earth. Oh, a telescope. Help me find some what language related ways to communicate. A book again? I don't know. Translator. I don't know then. I want to look human. I'm a human. Yeah, I got some garbage. I couldn't freaking do all that. But oh my gosh. Oh, why couldn't I do that one? Four meters. Create something you would find in the. Find an aquarium, you would find fish in the aquarium. I don't know why y'all. Well, he just ate the fish. Our dolphin found resistance, I think. Maybe. Dolphin cat. What is a dolphin cat? My ears are toothless. There we go. That's a lot better. I think that would kind of help if I pull the thing out. A dolphin pup. Oh, the underwater tour guide. Why couldn't I do this one? So yeah. I create three objects that you would find. Okay. Oh yeah, gold, a map. Is treasure the same as gold? I would think so. Okay. Create two dangerous creatures. A shark. And a bear. I don't know why. A bear is pretty dangerous, right? My ass is not. Oh yeah, I did piranha. Oh yeah, this. I didn't know and I just gave up for some reason. Crates, two objects, okay, gun. A missile. Two things. A missile and what? A gun, like a. Oh, do you want a dead body? And the adjective is he's frickin' dead. No? Okay. They don't care. Okay. What else? I don't know. What kinds of weapons do submarines use? Okay, that's what you had to freaking do. Crate 3, ancient objects, a relic. Is gold ancient? No. A relic of some dude. Treasure. Maybe. Put that arm off. Treasuring an antique. So an antique. An antique shop. God damn it. A plate. Oh, an antique plate. Okay. What else? Oh, a mummy. I don't know why I did not think of that. What the hell? The mummy's supposed to freaking move. What is this garbage? Well, that was my idea. A lost city could. Okay. Lost. A city. An ancient city. Yay. Finally. Okay, I'm over halfway there. And that took me an hour and 5 minutes. I think I got all the stars, and now I just have yeah, I think I got all the stars, now I just have freaking do the little stars, or the star pieces, whatever. Oh no. Oh, there it is, I think. Oh no. Where's the other mission I have to do? Yeah, I don't. Oh my. Is right there. God damn it. What? Oh, there it is. I'm blind. Underwater city. I think I did this and I skipped it for some reason. Oh, that's why. Yeah, I remember why now. Show me something supernatural. I'll try this again though. A ghost is pretty supernatural. I think I did that last time too. I think I remember all what it did. Show me a new element. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I showed him fire before. Where you are. There we go. Oh yeah, he wants a nice home. Can I have surgery? I'm pretty sure I did bad. Not a bed, a bed. Oh shoot. Oh wait. Yeah, maybe I did hay instead. Because, yeah, there's no way freaking a bed would fit in there. There we go. Yeah, then he locks me out. Oh yeah, then I have a look like a scientist. I need glasses and a coat. Or goggles. And a coat. What is it? Make me being a mad scientist is also about what's on the inside. Apply objective to Maxwell to make him think like a mad scientist. Okay. Man. Okay, seriously. Break the drain. An anvil. Okay, now break. Okay, yeah, it's some G then. Okay. Missions that I missed. Well, not that I missed, that I just couldn't do for one reason or another. Because I couldn't figure them out. What is it? Conceal something in my cake 12. A shovel. Okay. Oh, I can't freaking. Oh. Show me something. The yard was stolen from. Oh, flower. Oh, because I was like, what? But then I saw he was a gnome. So. What the hell? Open the door, you dick. What can break steel? Oh. This prison food is on. Follow my trick. Diet. Diet soda. I guess. Frickin' I was not expecting that. Yeah, these two I missed. Mostly because I didn't know how to get to the frickin' thing. Escape from this room. Yeah, I'm using the button, but doesn't want to do anything. Yeah, I don't know what it wants, because I'm using the button, it doesn't do anything. Yeah, that wasn't very, yeah, that wasn't very frickin', whatever. Rain. I'll make it through the next. I don't. Oh, I didn't know it would do that. Oh god damn. Not a rainbow. God damn it. I went too far down. Not a rail. Okay, yeah, I didn't know. Okay. Grab. Thank you. I don't know. Oops, I don't want to retry. Because, like, I don't know. Prison break? Yeah, I wanna do this. Do it if it just kill the guard? I see. I need a physical body. A body. Okay then. Okay. This is a flowing body. Give me something. What? Give me something here. What? Hardy, hearty. What the frick is that, bread? Yeah, I don't know. I didn't have seen that word. I don't even know what it means. Fish. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Can I wear to make the camera think I'm an officer? Officer? Oh, and this sniff was one sec. There we go. May have the sniffles. Guess just an outfit. There we go. Oh crap. Looking here, is she? The back of my ear, that was like, what? That's... Yeah, that was weird. I miss my pet. Oops, there we go. Yeah, this one is easy, but I messed up a lot. Oh shoot. A box inside another box. Okay, brain. Okay, I'll do that. Where's the time machine at? How can I do that with this yet? Invincibility's not allowed for this challenge. God damn it. Wall on the second. And use the fan to move the spiked ball. Really? It's that way, not the other way? Yeah, I need to kill myself because I need to push a fan back and I can't do that. Like it could if the fan faced the other way, but I don't know how to do that. Well, maybe. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, never mind. Now I know how. Yeah, I didn't have to kill myself. Oh well. It's not that it's harder. This. Find a way outside. Can I do electric proof? Maxwell is too big for. Okay. So tiny. Rope, I guess. Press what button? Yeah, I don't see a button at all. Oh, you can attach a rope to another rope? That sucks. God damn, man. Freaking this controller. Not a dare vent. Box, I guess. Lightning sensor, take the 12. Carefully across the roof. Oh. Why was my fucking neck so it's goddamn? Oh, what pushed me off? God damn it, these air vents are pushing me off. But I don't know what, how else to get there, man. Oh, I know what to do. I need a. Yeah, I don't know why I didn't think of that before. That was pretty idiot move on my part. Ow. You know what? Fuck that one. Fuck that one. Holy cow. That one is actually really bad. Because it's not like the second game where you get hurt, but your hearts refill. It's like you have a freaking do it like in one go, and be very careful. Like that's like no, that's stupid. But we're living with. Goddamn pain. Oh, you're telling me to kill the werewolf? How? Well, you got the werewolf, bang. pray something to help me with. Help me tan, son. Jeez. Primate palace. I want a musical friend, a musician. Okay. I need a musical friend, a magical friend. Magic. Oops. Okay. Now, I need a friend who likes video games. A gamer, I guess. Yeah, that's how gamers look. Okay. An artiste, probably. Artist. No. Remove my fashion sense. Oh. Fashion. What does he want? A fashion model? Holy cow, what the hell did he want? Fashion designer, fashion model, fashion. Yeah, I don't know what you want. Hmm. Yeah, like I did a fashion model, a fashion designer, and a fashionista, and he doesn't like any of them. So, what the hell am I supposed to do? I like people with rooster hats. A rooster? Rooster hat. I guess. I didn't know rooster hat was a frickin' thing. We only allow gorillas in our group, and you're no gorilla. Ow. Okay. I messed up. I need one more thingy. Help me practice my painting. Painting my doll. Oh, painting brush. Painting. Oh. There we go. Yeah, that would make more sense. And I said I would do 60. And I'm at 60. Oh, now we're all together.
And it was fine. The glow wasn't coming from the starite, though. It was coming from every single good thing Maxwell had done while trying to save me.
Yeah, Cat could walk down a ladder.
Dad could tell we were kind of mad at him. That's a pretty mean trick to turn your daughter to stone. He said that we really needed to see how hard things can get in life, even if you have special abilities. He also said that he knew we would come through it all right, at least if we were any kids of his. We eventually forgave him, but not until we had the last laugh. We borrowed his cane and used it on his underwear drawer. From then on, we tried to use our powers to help those that didn't have them. It was a lot of fun.
Yeah, robot. So kids,
remember,
okay.
Always treat others as you would like to be treated. Not everyone has a brother with a magic notebook that can save them.
I don't know. It's so weird.
I'm glad I had one, though. The end.
The old man was walking down the middle of the street. Like, don't walk to the other side or anything. So, I beat the game. Well, you could, obviously, like, get every little thing. But I'm thinking I'll do that by myself if I really want to, because I should play the second one now because I beat it. Yeah, you just need 60 stars, and that's it. Okay. Then the game considers you beat it without, getting all the freaking stars, or the pieces of the stars, say. And it's like, okay. And like you said, I said I would stop anyways. So, no freaking stretchy. Yeah. I said I would end it after I got 60 because I thought 60 would be the end, and it is, so yay, I beat the game. But yeah, I'll stop blabbering and figure out what to play next. Probably, Conception. I was going to play that, I don't know why I switched to Mafia 2, and that game is just a total stinker. Yeah, I don't know what to say. That game is a total freaking stinker. But yeah, I saw blabbering and ended. I was just saying thanks for all the watching, all the good stuff, and goodbye. And I'm probably going to be 10-20 minutes. Yeah, because I'm not really hungry. Not really, but I don't know, maybe an hour, in an hour or two I will become hungry, so yeah, I will eat. I'll be 20-30 minutes when I switch over to Conception, I guess. Better press the zero button and there we go.